This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
And also an expert Magic the Gathering player. And... What's happening, everyone? Brosuke Senpai here, and this is Persona 3 FES. Now, I know what you're probably thinking. I haven't uploaded in a while, and Persona 5 is just right around the corner. So what better time to celebrate its release than playing through every Persona game possible? Or, you know, just the ones that I own. So, I won't be playing Persona 1 or 2, because I do not own those. Just gonna play the ones that I got. And I'm gonna start a new game because I already beat this game before. And I'm aware that there are cutscenes that do, or, you know, dialogue that do not have voice in it. So I'm going to... No. We are going to voice these characters to the best of our abilities.
So don't hate me if, you know, I sound like a watered-down abridged version of your favorite character.
If you are playing Persona 3 for the first time, we recommend that you start with this mode. Those who have already played the game can enjoy the new features that have been added. Persona 3 FES is kind of like DLC. Do you want to know what was added? Nah, I'm good. But like I was saying, Persona 3's FES is kind of like the DLC to Persona 3. I thought that was pretty cool, because, you know, you just had to buy another game. Okay, blah blah blah. Just get to the game, dude. Come on. Transfer your data? No, we're going in fresh. Continue the game without transferring any data. Yes! Well, I may as well just get this out the way. I'm not going to be doing like a full Let's Play of this game, because these games take quite a lot of time, quite a long time to beat, okay? So, but if you guys want me to do a Let's Play, then why not leave it down in the comments below and I'll probably get around to that, okay? Alright, let's do this. Here goes YUKARI.
Are you serious?
You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
I actually want a keychain of us. There goes our main character. It's YUKARI. She's considering if life is really worth living. Which it is. Please. If you're having any suicidal thoughts, don't do it. Life is precious, and it's awesome, too. Oh, dang, my song. No! Yukita, no! Please don't do it! No! It's not worth it, please! Yukita, just put down the gun, okay? We can talk this... Okay, good. Good. Thank goodness. Hey, they're playing my song! I will burn up! Oh, dang.
Attention passengers, we sincerely apologize for any inconvenience caused by the delay. The next stop is Ewood.
Oh, dang. Oh, man. Yes! No! Oh, this looks like a must stop. Man, the atmosphere of this game's depressing. Just saying. But I still love it, though. Huh? That's me. I'm kidding, no one's not. Hmm. Nothing to worry about. I mean, I know the dark hours here, but who cares? This feels like water. Water. I was gonna say blood. Nope, water. Ha! I made it! Yes! Ooh. This place looks pretty sweet.
You're late. Hmm? I've been waiting a long time for you.
And who the hell are you?
Now, if you want to proceed, please sign your name there. It's a contract. Don't worry. All it says is that you'll accept full responsibility for your actions.
I'll be the judge of that. Let me read this contract.
The usual stuff.
The usual stuff, huh? Okay. We're choosing a name here today. Alright, guys. Just to let you know, I don't know which name to go for. Do you guys want me to go for Minato Arisato or Makoto Yuki? If you guys watch the movie, you probably know. Okay, so I didn't decide what to call myself, so I just gave it my name. I mean, it's all up to you guys. Whether you want to call him Minato Arisato or Makoto Yuki, it's entirely up to you. But I'm gonna go with my name.
No one can escape time. It delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears and cover your eyes. And so it begins.
Now tuck me in and read me a bedtime story. Yukatan, how's it going? I'll just call you YUKARI because it seems like you're pretty hesitant to shoot me.
Takuba, wait!
Huh? Mitsuru! Oh, thank goodness! You saved me! She was gonna shoot me! And I didn't want to be shot because being shot really hurts. I mean, I've never been shot before, but, you know, I can assume it hurts. Hey, the mood got a tad bit brighter because someone cut the lights on. Thank you. Thank you so much, Mitsuru, for cutting the lights on.
I didn't think you'd arrive so late.
Oh. Okay.
My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Ah, yes, we all know who you are, Mitsuru-senpai. My god. Yeesh, it's a little hot in here.
Who's he?
And then we have YUKARI, or in this case, brunette.
He's a transfer sure. student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here.
Thank you!
He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
Is it okay for me to be in the girls' dorm? Oh, never mind.
I guess we'll see. This is YUKARI Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hey!
Hey! I'm Brosuke-senpai. Nice to meet you. Why do you have a gun? Is this the girls' dorm? Well, gotta be a polite dude.
Yeah.
That's it? Sure.
Nice to meet you too.
Ah, much better. That's much better.
It's getting late, so you should get some rest.
Looks like, I guess you could say, like, Mitsuru-senpai is a member of the SOS Brigade, or in this case, SES Brigade. Which is, dang it.
Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already be there.
Look, I know SOS stands for, like, spreading excitement all over the world with Suzumiya Haruhi.
Follow me.
Or Haruhi Suzumiya. But Suzumiya, but what do you call this? SES. I guess it's spreading excitement everywhere around the world with.
Don't forget Tomoko's
Yeah, I know.
This is it.
Thanks, YUKARI.
Easy to remember, huh?
Yeah.
Since it's right at the end of the hall. Oh yeah, make sure you don't lose your key, or you'll never hear the end of it.
From who, exactly?
So, any questions?
I got quite a few.
What's that contract for? Does that kid live here too?
What kid? What are you talking about? Come on, it's not funny.
I'm not joking. Like, there was literally a kid who sounded like young me, but, you know, just saying, he's around here somewhere. All I had to do is find him. YUKARI doesn't seem to know what you're talking about.
Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay?
Everything looked a little dark and grim, but, you know, could have been worse. Could have been attacked by shadows. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to know what that is yet. Okay.
You know what I... Never mind.
Then why'd you ask me?
It seems like you're alright.
Yeah, I'm okay. Just a little tired.
I better get going.
Do you have to leave so soon, Yucatan?
I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night.
Good night. I guess I'm going in my room alone. Yeah, I'm ready. I can find it myself. Well, I'm not gonna be a jerk. Or maybe I can assert dominance and just show her how manly I am. Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, really?
Yep.
But you don't want to risk being late the first day, do you? Just to hurry up and get ready.
Well, she smiled. I guess that's a good sign.
Well, this is it.
Here we are.
We're here. Welcome to Gekkoukan High School. Hope you like it.
Oh, so Yasuo got me high, but I forgot that's in the other game.
You're okay from here, right?
Yes.
You should go see your homeroom teacher first.
Okie dokie.
The faculty office is right there to the left.
Don't know why I'll ever go there, because I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. I never get in trouble in school. I always had good grades. I always did exactly what my teacher said, and I got along with everybody. And everything I said is the exact opposite of my actual school life experience. There are many people standing in front of the bulletin board. I guess I can walk there with my hands in my pocket. Class rosters are posted. You can't find your name. Look for it again. Why would I just give up? There's a small note with your name on it. Senpai Brosuke. But I could have sworn I put whatever. I do feel great. Now let's enter the women's room. Yes, I know it's a women's room. May I enter? No? Okay. Hey, it's Sanji! Come on, guys, look, it's Sanji! It looks like Sanji! And he's talking to. Never mind, that's not Sanji. That's not Sanji. Never mind. I mean, from the back view, it looked like Sanji.
As you begin the new school year...
Back in my day, people like wore their pants above their waist!
If a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well.
Boring!
When applied to student
Who
life...
Who wants to listen to this guy? The principal continues with his speech. But I don't want to listen to the principal.
Psst. Hey!
The student behind you is trying to get your attention.
You came to school with YUKARI this morning, right? I saw you two walking together.
Does that seem to bother you, Grant George?
Hey, I have a question.
Yes, are you jealous?
Do you know if she has a boyfriend?
Yeah, it's me. She does, she doesn't, I don't know. She does. It's me.
Man, I knew it.
Yeah.
I mean, why wouldn't
yeah.
she?
Yeah.
Wait, how well do you know her?
I hear talking.
Oh, no!
I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriyumi's class.
No, it's not Jubei, I swear. Oh, shoot,
dude.
It's Jubei! What's up, dude? It's Jubei.
How's it going?
What do you want? I hate to be mean to my boy Junpei, but... I mean, Junpei's my boy, dude, but... I gotta be a jerk sometimes. I can't just be all not Mr. Nice Man. What do you want?
Oh, come on. Let me introduce myself, at least.
I feel like I heard Junpei's feelings.
I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Junpei.
I transferred here when I was in 8th grade.
Oh, that's cool.
I know how tough it is being the new kid.
Been there, done that, Junpei, believe me.
So wanted to say, hey, see what a nice guy I am?
Yeah, Junpei's pretty cool. What up?
Hey, it's Yukatan.
What's up, Yukatan?
I
see ya!
I didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
At it again, huh? I swear, you'll talk to anyone if they'll listen.
Sounds like me when I was in school. I always just go on and on talking.
Did you ever think you might be bothering someone?
Well, back when I was in school and I talked to a lot of people, not really. I just basically talked to whoever I felt like wanted to hear me.
What? But I was just being friendly.
He was harassing me.
If you say so.
Yukatan, he was harassing me.
Anyway, it looks like we're in the same homeroom.
Cool. Yeah, I know. It's just a coincidence. Must be fate. Okay. Do I just, you know, go neutral? Do I just be a jerk? Or should I just be the suave guy? Must be fate.
Fate? Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. It is fate, Yukatan. Maybe we were meant to be, you know? Maybe you and I should, like, go out on nice picnics or hold hands on the park's bench or, you know, watch movies and eat dinner together and share a nice story between the sheets. It could be great! It would be great, Yukatan, I swear. Yukari, please. Please answer my calls.
Welcome back.
Hey, Mitsuda-san! Actually, I'm calling you Senpai because you deserve all the praise possible, Mitsuda. Let's talk to Mitsuda, everybody! Let's talk to Mitsuda. Wait, I just want to talk to her. Fine, I'll get her from behind. When we all, am I right, fellas? You really shouldn't be outside on your own at night. It's too dangerous. Anyway, you must be tired. You should get a good night's rest. Mitsuru-san, please sit on my face. Oh, Akihiko, senpai!
I'm going out for a bit.
Akihiko!
Didn't you see the newspaper?
I don't read the newspaper.
There's a lot going on.
You know, with the thing.
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome.
Apathy syndrome? Give me a quick second while I Google apathy. I'm kidding, I know what apathy means.
I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
Stress.
Yeah, right. It has to be them.
You know, them.
Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
Because Akihiko's too much of a badass. I don't want to waste my blows on nothing. These fists are meant to punch the crap out of shadows.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own? The chairman will be here for the next few days, but after that,
I can, you know,
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko.
It isn't? I thought I was playing a game, Mitsuru-senpai. Well, shoot, well, maybe I should just take the game out. One second. What other games do I have? Ooh, I could play... You overhear a conversation.
Did you hear the rumor? Oh, something about a bathroom? No! Not that one! I mean the story about the first year student! Not only does she stop coming to school, she does nothing but sit and stare at a wall all day! If her mother tries to talk to her, she only mutters to herself! It's coming! It's coming! How about that? You don't believe me?
Oh crap, I'm gonna be late. Open your textbooks and we'll take a look at the first novel by Zenzo Kasai. Ugh, why him? God, I hate that guy. I mean, do you know what he's like in history? Geez, much rather teach about Utsubo Kubota. Yeah, he's a much more interesting man. I heard he actually pays his taxes, listens to what his wife has to say, and doesn't always go out just to drink and leaves his son behind. But enough about my personal life. Let's get back to teaching. He became famous as a singer, but he's also produced fine literature. I wonder why it's not in the textbooks. Well, I'll just bring Kubota's books next time. Hey, Junpei, were you listening? Who did I say was my favorite author?
Who does she like?
It's Utsubo Kubota. Well, yeah, I heard Zenzo Kasai. I didn't hear her mention Fuyuhiko Yoshimura once.
That's right. You were listening to me after all.
Well, you know how I like to pay attention. You know, like getting good grades. I'm back, YUKARI.
Oh, he's back.
Yes, I am, sweetheart.
So, this is our new guest.
Okay, let's take a quick minute to talk about him, okay? Just by looking at him, guys, just by looking at him, this guy looks like he should wear a shirt that says, "I will die or turn evil." Like, really?
Good evening.
Don't talk at me.
My name is Shuji.
I don't care what your name is, bad guy. Spoiler alert.
Hard to say, isn't it?
No, it's not. Ikutsuki? It's not that hard to say.
That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes.
Why do you talk to me?
Please, have a seat.
Why bother telling me your name, bad guy? Come on!
I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations.
Don't apologize to me, Ikutsuki!
However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment.
I don't care!
Is there anything you'd like to ask?
No! I'm just glad I'm sitting right next to you, Katan! Hey, YUKARI, how have you been? You know, glad we get to finally sit together, huh? You know, maybe this is like a sign. I know you did not just throw your beer cans down there at my new shoes. Look at those Japanese guys picking up those strippers and just finding a good place to bang. Can't stand this place! God, making me sleepy and ignoring my usual curfew. Huh? The moon turned green all of a sudden. Well, lime green. Why is there a coffin in front of me? Oh, man. Oh, God. Why is there blood everywhere? Why am I bleeding black blood? What is this, Soul Eater?
Huh? Where am I?
My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
Don't know why they changed Igor's voice actor in Persona 5, but hey, whatever.
This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
And also an expert Magic the Gathering player.
Nose! Nose! Nose!
Pleased to meet you.
What's up, man? Today is the perfect day. The sky is blue, we're young, what more can we ask for? You're full of energy. I think you need rest. Of course, dude. Listen to this. Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to say anything. Sorry, man. I'm Mr. Ekuda. I'll be teaching you classic literature. I'll be teaching you about good old Japan all year. Some people say classic lit isn't relevant. I was about to say revenant because I was looking at my copy of Doom over there. Doom 4. Well, no point trying to read again. The students, the other teachers, wrong, wrong, wrong. Nobody really understands classic lit. You feel tired? Close your eyes for a few minutes?
To be fair, I would.
But
I'm a better person than that.
Hey, are you all listening to me? Wake up, children. Now open your eyes and your textbooks. That's exactly what I meant to say. First on our syllabus is Issei Monogatari, The Origin of Japanese Literature. It's a very interesting story, you know. You youngsters might call it the bomb. Am I cool? Am I hip with the kids? Huh? Am I? See, look, I can dab too! Ha ha! I can tell you people are zoning out. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics has increased. Really? I don't feel any smarter.
But this subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
I'm a subject now, aren't I, Ikutsuki? Is that how you see me, huh? Well, what about you, villain?
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
YUKARI does care about me. Does that mean there's a chance between us?
I understand your concern.
No, you don't, Ikutsuki. You just now called me. Members. You just called me a subject. Don't think I didn't hear what you said, Ikutsuki.
I heard he's your classmate.
Yes, he is. I mean, I am. What's it to you, Ikutsuki?
Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade?
I always be comfortable working with you, YUKARI.
Yeah, I guess. But still.
I guess.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge.
Oh boy, Akihiko, you might wanna give us more context on what you mean by this thing is huge.
Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me.
Oh. I mean, it's not enough context, but hey, what do I know? Now pardon me while I open up this box of Fruit Loops and start eating them.
Yummy. Whoa, YUKARI! Wait, we can make it out of this! You have to kill yourself! Why you gotta be so negative? You know, I have the need to shoot myself now. Oh no! YUKARI! I have to save her somehow!
Go on.
Kill yourself.
There!
Wait!
Come on! Look at him!
I need you! Gone. Oh, come on, you get a crit! And you get to attack again? Alright then. How about I just hit you with my own attack? That didn't work. Alright, fine. Screw it. Bash on him. Orpheus! Dead. Easy. It says Senpai when it really should say Brosuke. Should have just called myself Senpai first and Brosuke. Oh well, who cares? Senpai Brosuke felt a surge of energy inside. Your hit points and spirit points have increased. You are now able to create personas up to level 2. Something inside of you has changed. Orpheus has leveled up. Your strength has increased by 1. Your magic has increased by 1. Your agility has increased. Everything increased, okay? Hey, YUKARI.
Morning. You see me doing pretty well.
Not really. Still got a crazy backache from sleeping for a whole week.
Whoa, even after all that rest, is it difficult to walk? Hey, sorry to add this to your worries, but Ikutsuki-san wants to talk to you today. Come to the 4th floor of the dorm after school, okay? Don't forget.
really? Ikutsuki wants to talk to me? Ha! Well, tell him that he can just talk to... There's two people he can talk to. These hands. Hey, it's Date. No, I'm kidding. Mr. Ono. That's enough about mammoths. I don't see the big deal. They're just huge elephants with hair. I mean, come on. I mean, they're not elephants. Elephants are way better because they don't have hair. I mean, they do, but not a lot of it like mammoths do. God, can't stand mammoths. Like, seriously, elephants are way better. Besides, I've seen elephants perform the fusion dance before. Oh, well. Next is the Jamon period. When do samurais get their day in the sun? I'll just ask a question at random and call it a day. How about you, Junpei? And I choose you at random because random, in my opinion, is choosing the guy who's not paying attention. What was the style of house in the Jamon period called? How am I supposed to know about something way back then? Hey, I feel it, Junpei. I hate history. Quick, Senpai, what the heck is he talking about? Oh, Junpei, I wish you didn't have to go to me for questions. Well, let me think about this. I played this game before, but how am I supposed to remember all the answers, okay? Alright, I'm going to assume the Jamon period, if it's like samurais. I can't see samurais living in caves. Elevated houses, maybe. Mud huts? That's probably feudal Japan. Like, during like a certain dynasty. I think I'm just gonna go with elevated houses. No, wait. When they say elevated houses, no, wait. Can I just say mud huts? God, I really need to think about this. I'm gonna go with my gut this time and just say A. That's correct! Mud huts were built by digging a hole in the ground and supporting the roof! It's no use! Hey, get out of here! No one told you to be here! I can't get interested. Ugh, I want to get to the age of katanas. Everything else is so dull. Hey, I answered right! And I don't get any credit? Oh well. Thanks, Senpai. You hear classmates whispering. Senpai told Junpei the answer. He's really smart. You became slightly more popular.
Why can't I be popular like you, Minato-kun?
Alright. Akihiko Mitsuda and Yukari, I don't mind talking to.
There you are.
But you? Oh no. No, sir.
I'm glad that you're okay.
Well, I'm glad that you're not okay.
What?
The reason I asked you here is because I needed to talk to you.
Why not talk to someone else, Ikutsuki?
Please, have a seat. Oh, before that. I believe I mentioned him earlier, but this is Akihiko.
Hey, what up, Akihiko-senpai? Akihiko Sonata, right there.
How you doing?
Okay, let me start
no,
off
No, I want to keep talking to Akihiko-senpai! Ikutsuki!
Would you believe me if I said that a day consists of more than 24 hours?
No, because it's coming from you. I wouldn't mind if Mitsuru say...
Would you believe me if I said that a day consists of more than 24 hours?
Then yes, I'd believe you! Well, not you, I would believe her! No.
Do you remember the night you came here?
You mean the part where Yukari was gonna shoot me?
You had to have noticed the signs. The streetlights went out. Nothing was working. There were coffins everywhere.
I was kind of jamming to burn my dread.
Didn't it feel like you were in a different time?
Well...
That's the Dark Hour. A time period hidden between one day and the next.
You see? I don't mind Mitsuda-senpai telling me all this stuff. God, brain damage! Ouch! Ouch! A mysterious voice rings in your head. Is it, I am thou, thou art I? Something like that. Thou shalt have our blessings when thou choosest to create a persona of the Fool Arcana. Okay, chooseth. I am thou, thou art I. You have established a new social link with who? YUKARI? Mitsuru? Akihiko? I'm pretty sure I said everyone in this room. Oh yeah! That nice statue over there on that dresser. Of course, how can I be forgetting? God, I'm such an idiot.
I watch you while you sleep. You make weird noises and gestures.
And you are... How'd you get in here?
We've met before.
Well, yeah.
Soon, the end will come.
The end is nigh, huh?
I remembered, so I thought I should tell you.
The end? I don't care.
Really? If you say so.
You can keep telling me the end is nay, but I'm not listening.
To be honest, I can't tell you much about it yet.
Oh. You don't want to spoil to the viewers? Well, I kind of did a little bit, but wasn't anything major.
Looks like you've awakened to your power.
Not like I said who the final boss was.
And an unusual power it is.
It's called Persona. Ever heard of it? Mysterious
a
boy?
A power that takes many forms, yet is bound by none. It may prove to be your salvation, depending on where you end up.
What do you mean? Are you saying I'm gonna die, and he just disappears, and then reappears?
Do you remember when we first met?
Well, yeah.
I expect you to honor your commitment.
I will indeed, young man.
I'll be watching you, even if you forget about me.
Well, I won't forget about a boy dressed up in a prison attire, prison pajamas, and just loves to look at me while I sleep.
Okay, then. See you later.
Bye. And he just vanishes. The boy has disappeared. I'm going back to sleep. Oh boy, girls are talking. You overhear a conversation.
Good morning. I'm always so jealous on Monday mornings. Yeah, me too. The only thing you can do is sleep through first period. Wait. Tomorrow is when we have morning assembly. I'm too lazy for that. I'll just pretend I didn't hear.
Oh, crap, gonna be late.
Gonna fall asleep in there.
We all get that feeling at school after all. Oh my gosh, it's Senpai!
Can I have a minute?
With me?
Come to the lounge when you get back to the dorm. I have something to tell everyone.
Oh, okay. That's cool. That was just gonna be you and me, Mitsuru-senpai.
Oh, are we having that talk?
You know what I mean.
I'll save the details for later. See you then.
Oh crap! I'm sorry, Senpai! I didn't mean to skip you!
Wow, she didn't waste any time leaving.
Yeah, that's Mitsuru-senpai. She got better things to do.
She's probably busy with things like student council. Unlike us.
Who are just the normies.
Ooh, Yucatan! Do I sense some hostility?
I feel hostility towards Mitsuru-senpai. She's everything that I'm not!
Well, it's not that I don't like her. She's just...
You know.
Well, that's Tartarus. Tartarus is basically what would happen if you just got one magnet and just threw it in a drawer with metal-made houses.
This is Tartarus, the labyrinth that reveals itself during the dark hour.
I had a more clever joke than that, you know.
Labyrinth? What are you talking about? What happened to our school?
Is it destroyed? Thank the Lord.
Once the dark hour passes, everything returns to normal.
This is the nest you were talking about? But why? Why'd our school turn into a giant tower? You don't know either?
No. I'm sure it's complicated.
Yeah, it is. I'm sure it is.
Who cares, anyway?
Yeah, who cares?
It's not like it would change our minds about fighting.
Yeah, like, who wants to go to school at midnight? Am I right?
Well, maybe now we'll find out. Mitsuru and I have only gone in to take a peek. This'll be our first time exploring it. Exciting, isn't it?
Yes!
There has to be some sort of clue in here about the Dark Hour.
Akihiko, I respect your enthusiasm, but you won't be accompanying us today.
I know. You don't have to remind me.
God. Huh?
Can you summon your persona without any difficulties like he can?
Yeah, of course I can.
I mean, come on. Point a gun in my head, pull the trigger. How hard can it be?
I think so.
I mean, it's like suicide, except it might or might not happen.
These are shadows we're talking about here. Without your persona, you're screwed.
I'm aware of that.
Ow, my brain. You use the velvet key.
Hey, are you all right?
What do you mean? I just entered a room in another dimension.
Yeah, what's up? You look like a zombie.
Doesn't he always look like a zombie most of the time? Well, I opened this door and... what?
Huh? What door?
You know, the door behind me.
Man, are you loco?
Hey, come on, Junpei. They don't seem to see the door.
Have you been nodding off? You seem kind of out of it.
Dude, you're supposed to be our leader. Get your head in the game.
All right, Junpei.
Come on, let's go.
Gotcha. Let's go. Well, now that I finally have the freedom to move around, I think now is a good time to end things, even though it probably would have been more interesting if I went to go venture into Tartarus, fought a few enemies, and then just call it a day. But I've been recording for quite some time, and I got a lot of other games to get to. So look forward to those. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Later!